yours?
Oh, that's wonderful.
I tried to mix it up, portrait and landscape.
Of course. I didn't know it would project up. That's wonderful. I really like the picture of you with your shadow.
But there are they numbered? Because that one's number 20. So I'm assuming. Also, oh, they're not placed in numerical. These are interesting though, because it said the guy is in line all the way but he didn't go up with the actual form. There's not so many courses. Oh, yeah, yeah. Curious about the sound you chose for this.
Well, I made all the audio tracks. There are about 30 tracks.
There are 30 tracks playing during this?
Yes. Yes. Again, none of these are synchronized, so the sound is with each video.
Oh, okay.
So each projector is playing the video, but they're not synchronized.
Oh.
And they're not supposed to be.
Okay.
The synchronization comes from the viewer, not from the machines. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because this one just switched with the audio and it transferred to that one. Or one
no,
it transferred.
The audio just stopped.
The audio stopped.
Because that's at the end. That will recycle.
Yeah, after...
A few seconds.
Yeah.
I made the whole thing on my laptop.
Oh, you did?
Mm-hmm.
So are they... And they're three different, so each set is
here
like...
Here is an additional DVD.
Oh, that you switch in every once...
No, 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 no. Just in case something went wrong with one of these, I made an extra.
Oh, okay. Is this the same video?
Yes.
Okay, just at different parts.
They're not synchronized.
Okay. Like the audio.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And you know they understood perfectly when I said it should be like John Cage, whatever happens, happens. And then what to do? I said, you know, that's exactly what I had in mind, John Cage.
Oh, that's cool. The one, the image that was before this actually looked like several, like, bound books all together. That was, I like that image more than it. Yeah, I see.
That says puddle. That's what it says.
Oh, okay. Yeah, but it seems, it looks more like an opening book, like several of them. It seems like there's more cover. Oh, now it's more bulky covered.
Well, even in that, you know, I took the image and I made a 3D version of the image so that it would have more depth and so that you could actually enter the image.
Oh. Oh, that's interesting. How did you make it 3D? Is it, did you do it with the software?
With the software, but I use software that's in the first full of Doom Set Center. So it's on all those computers. I use motion.
Oh, okay.
That's what it's called. And if you have video footage, you can apply this effect to any video footage.
Oh, that's sweet. I didn't know that. Oh, actually, I should have known that there's somewhere on campus that had all of this. And that's, we have the design lab one there, so. Are we going to look at that today? Is that going to be on Thursday?
I think, well, it depends on when we can get in there.
Oh, okay.
Because I do want you to become familiar with it, and I need all the sound and garage band.
Oh, okay.
That's when we need all the tracks.
Wait, how many tracks did you say?
There are 30 tracks.
30 tracks.
Again, so I would listen to it and then I would add a track.
Oh, so they're just like stacking?
In a way, but I can listen to the tracks independently because they're done separately. So I can put each track at its own volume or even all of it. And I can also add effects to each track, up to four.
So it's not mixed then. They are just a series of separate tracks. And are they changing order as well?
No. Oh. They don't change order because I decided this is, I want these tracks. This is the song.
Okay.
So that's what I did.
Oh, okay.
The only thing I didn't do was add tracks with the audio playing in reverse. It's in progress. I may do that.
Oh, okay. That was so especially at certain times. I can picture that sounding really, or like being really good, especially like with the upside down. And that one.
My son composed the music.
Yeah. Does your son have access to this, the building?
If he comes with me.
Oh, okay.
I mean, I have access all the time.
Yeah. Because, like, the stuff you showed us last week on his website, was that produced at home? Or did you come? Oh, so you guys did software right here? Okay.
Yes, I have motion at home. That's how I was able to do this.
Okay.
However, I now have software that can reverse audio.
Oh, sweet.
I thought I had it when I did this, but I didn't. But now I do.